Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'll be doing another in the series of decoupaging on tin cans. So let's get started. Okay guys, so I've covered the cans with two coats of chalk paint. Now I want to match the background to this pink here. So I'm going to cover them with just one coat of acrylic paint with this color. So I have some white acrylic paint here, and I'm going to add a little bit of white metallic paint to that. And I'm going to add a little bit of red paint to that. With acrylic paints, as they dry darker, it's best to mix it a shade or two lighter. And add just a little bit more. Okay guys, the cans are dried, so I went ahead and prepared the napkins. I tore out the images so that it has a nice jagged edge, and I removed the back, so we're just working with the top piece. Since the can has a lot of ridges, I want the part where the image goes to be somewhat flat. So I drew out the outline of the images on the can here, if you can see that. There's a faint pencil line here. I'm going to take some modeling paste, check out my video on how I made this, and apply it to just the ridges here. Just to smooth out this area right here. And I'm going to try to my best to stay within the lines, the pencil lines that are there. I'm going to place a napkin on top of the sanded modeling paste, and then I'm going to take my flat brush with the Mod Podge and apply it from the center outward. So I'm going to apply a second coat of Mod Podge to seal the napkin and dry it thoroughly. So now I'm going to take the leftover pink paint and touch up the white area beyond the image. And the idea is to blend it so it looks as natural as possible, getting right up to the edge of the napkin, and since it's sealed with Mod Podge, the paint shouldn't disturb it.